former Minister of Trade and Foreign Affairs. She was forced to resign from her position when a charity she represented was accused of funneling donations towards the Dame's own offshore portfolio. Dame Barbara drew on contacts in the tabloids to shift the blame onto the charity's director, Jacqueline Vicker, destroying her reputation and ensuring that Vicker's death shortly thereafter was perceived as a suicide. Dame Barbara is now embarking on a PR tour to restore her standing, and we believe she's working with a body double in order to protect herself at public events. Needless to say, the contract only applies to the real Dame Barbara. Good luck, 47. Welcome to New Zealand, 47. Your target and her double are both preparing for their undoubtedly tearful comeback speech. I suspect Dame Barbara wouldn't settle for anything less than a perfect doppelganger, so a little additional reconnaissance might be in order.
Roger.
Nothing here.
Looks like we got trouble on our hands. Don't know what yet.
I need the ID of the perp. Can you tell me what he looked like?
He's in a black suit. Very smart. Tail is definitely.
Acknowledged.
Hey!
We got nothing.
Hey!
Hello!
What are you doing?
We have a situation.
Welcome to New Zealand, 47. Your target and her double are both preparing for their undoubtedly tearful comeback speech. I suspect Dame Barbara wouldn't settle for anything less than a perfect doppelganger, so a little additional reconnaissance might be in order.
Yourself. It's up to you whether this ends good or bad.
Yeah, Command. Understood. I'm just after them.
Thank you.
right now!
Keep your hands where I can see them.
There's some kind of rockets down here. I'm having a look around.
Fuck! Oh, we're not too late. Let's move!
Yeah, I got it.
Something's up.
Don't engage!
Copy that.
Welcome to New Zealand, 47. Your target and her double are both preparing for their undoubtedly tearful comeback speech. I suspect Dame Barbara wouldn't settle for anything less than a perfect doppelganger, so a little additional reconnaissance might be in order.
Situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Barbara, I'm just taking a bit of a break from the computer. It's absolutely wrecking my eyes, but I don't have much of a choice. You know, I used to have a girl for these things. She was such a talented little thing. Always had the shabbiest shoes, just utterly unpardonable. But she got the work done and stayed out of sight, which is the least you can ask of someone like that. Oh, you know what I mean. She was just a bit of a charity case, is all. You deal with all sorts in public positions, and I swear they have some pity program for every little subcategory nowadays. Such a drain on resources, but at least she rang a little bit out of it. Exactly. All right, I should get back to it. We'll talk later. Take care.
Okay, drop the gun.
strike areas.
Got a visual.
Don't let him get
understood.